These majestic mountains will stand the test of time long after you and I are gone. These will remain. And therefore, I ask myself, what kind of legacy could you and I leave that could stand the test of time, even after we're gone? How would we have to live to leave that kind of legacy behind that will be remembered by others? Let me know your thoughts.